Bengaluru-based electric two-wheeler startup Orxa Energies has unveiled its first product at the 2019 India Bike Week, the Mantis electric motorcycle. The Orxa Mantis is a naked electric sports motorcycle with quite radical looks which are, well, subjective. You can love it or loathe it, but it definitely demands attention. But those looks also come with some serious performance, with a claimed top speed of 140 km per hour and 0 to 100 km per hour acceleration in under 8 seconds. And that's not all. The Mantis also has a claimed range of 200 km on a single charge.
When we started off, we were just thinking that we just want to build a bike, an electric bike. We wanted an electric bike. There was none in the market. Why not build one for ourselves, right? We started off in the process. We thought we'll just get things off the shelf and start building it. But that didn't work, especially for the battery packs. It's a big, important part of the electric vehicle. We didn't find battery packs that met our specifications, right? So we set about building our own battery packs from scratch, right? The entire assembly, the electronics, the control systems, everything is done in-house. The Mantis, the vehicle control unit, the analytics, the dashboard, everything that you see around you, it's been designed and developed by our team in Bangalore.
The Orxa Mantis is equipped with a 9 kWh swappable battery pack that comprises 6 1.5 kWh lithium-ion battery modules. According to Orxa Energies, the battery modules use a proprietary battery management system which helps to fully charge the pack in just 3.5 hours using the regular portable charger. There's no fast charger yet. The Mantis electric bike is also equipped with a sophisticated digital dashboard and a dedicated mobile app to monitor ride analytics, diagnostics, and preventive maintenance.
So the pricing we expect for the Mantis should be between 3 to 4 lakhs, right? This is a target price that we want to keep it between 3 to 4 lakhs. We will announce the final price closer to date, closer to the commercial launch.
The Orxa Mantis is expected to go on sale in India by mid-2020 and does not have a direct rival yet. It will, however, compete with the recently launched ultraviolet F77 electric motorcycle that promises similar performance.